tomorrow like we always do. But I know you'll be late like you always do. And this time I promise.
And I heard the voice from heaven saying unto me, blessed are the dead who died in the Lord. Yea, said the Spirit of the Lord, may they rest from their labors and their work do follow them.
Meet me tomorrow like we always do. But I know you'll be late like you always do. And this time I promise to tell you how much I care, and to hold you close, 'cause you mean everything to me, dear. All of me, Badurami, when you take us, the ones we love, we'll carry on, and it won't be long. So I pray to be strong. Trying to remember the last thing you said, and wondering if you're still there. I wish I could feel the silence with your voice. Now I'm staring at the wall, when you could be standing there instead. All alone.
Angel, I met him when I was in trouble concerning my first marriage. I was not really true. But God sent him to me. People said, don't go. He said, I'll go. There was this live wire. They said, don't go. He said, he's going there to go and remove one label. What is this label you want to go and remove? People were shouting, don't go. And I looked up and I saw the label. He was going to remove the sickle cell disease that the devil plays on my life. People say I could not have children. But God gave me two children from this man. A woman and a man. I thank the Lord for his life.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
You are my angel. You did what God sent you to do in my life.